the ghost freedom fighter and master spy Dr. Julio Antonio Del Mamo risked it all when he led the Operation The Zipper with the blessing of President Reagan. The most tabrant, desperate operation to stop communism spreading in the Caribbean islands and around the world. It brought down the Soviet economy and the Berlin Wall, and almost landed Dr. Del Mamo 75 years and 6 months in federal prison. You will find the details in The Cuban Lightning, The Zipper.